Hey, it's Mr. Peace here. Just got done speaking at Donelson Hills Elementary here in Waterford, Michigan. And we were talking today all about being safe, being responsible, being respectful, other themes on diversity, kindness, and leadership, positive life choices, but really trying to hammer home the impact of our actions. So talking about how, you know, one choice that we make, one word, one heartbeat, one breath, one action, positive or negative, can leave a huge impact on someone's life for the rest of their life, right? And we talked about how bruises, that they can be black and blue. I have one here. Fortunately, I have a little boo-boo here. But these ones, you know, will heal, and you can see these ones, but there's other bruises on our hearts that you can't always see, you can only feel these. So it's so important to know that what we say and do, even the smallest things, can have a huge impact on people's hearts. Be conscious, be aware of how we're going to treat other people, because we have to be safe, we have to be responsible, we have to be respectful. Thanks for touching my heart, Dragons. Hope you're back again soon. You guys are miracles. Peace.